assemble a system unit.
So before anything else, I am Iron Manalam.
I am John Reyes.
Hi, I'm Prisha Pamela Dejas.
And I am Jesus San Pedro.
And we are from BSIT 1A.
Are you ready?
So let's explore the system unit.
Before opening the system case, be sure to turn off the system unit. Turn off and unplug the AVR from the wall socket as well.
Next, disconnect the power cord and all other cables from system unit.
So, after clearing all the connected cables, put the system unit on the table.
Now, we are going to start the first step on how to disassemble a system unit. First, remove the screws of the side cover and put the screws on a container to avoid displacing.
Next, gently slide the case cover.
Bring that ass back. Like.
Next is to put the case cover on the side of the table.
Kaboom, boom, 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 boom.
Disconnect all the cables that are connected from the power supply.
Remove the SATA from hard disk drive and motherboard.
And then, disconnect the other cables that are connected from motherboard. And after that, after disconnecting all cables, remove the main component parts of a system.
Never gave up.
Using a Phillips screwdriver, loosen the screw that holds power supply. After that, remove the power supply from the case.
Remove the RAM from the memory slot by opening the white latches on both ends of the socket.
Next is unscrew to remove the hard disk drive from the case.
Remove the heatsink or the CPU fan from the motherboard.
Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom.
Unscrew to remove the motherboard from the case.
Bad, like a boom, 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 boom.
Next, unlock the socket of a central processing unit or the CPU. So, we're done in this assembling a system unit. So, let's proceed now on assembling a system unit. Assembling a system unit is exactly the opposite of disassembly. So before starting assembly, make sure you have the screws or screwdrivers with you.
In assembling a system unit, the first step is put the processor inside its socket.
So, the next step is put the motherboard inside the computer case. Arrange the motherboard inside the case by inserting each port to its designated holes from behind.
Never gave up.
Screw the motherboard to the computer case. Next, align the RAM to its socket. Push down evenly with the thumb until the white latches raise to the closed position. And then, put the heatsink on the top of the processor and pin it in the motherboard. Next, install the power supply and hard disk drive inside the computer case. Trap money penny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be. And then, connect the SATA to the hard disk drive and to its other end, the motherboard. Be real with it. Yep. Next, connect the front panel cables to the motherboard. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Connect the system farm to the cable which is connected to the power supply. Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always. And last but not the least, in assembling a system unit, screw the side cover of the system unit. But the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when it's stopping. And when you get to top and I see that you've been learning. And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump that confirmed it. Trap money, Benny. I buy you champagne, but you love some Henny. From the block like you Jenny. I know you special, girl, cause I know too many.